Paul Berry Family from Gaming doing some more beach buggy racing. Back in the coconut circuit. See what I can do. Place finish. Well, I can't upgrade anything because this car is at max. I may have to swap cars and upgrade something. Water effect on the screen. This track looks vaguely familiar. Or an iteration of it or something maybe. Oh wow, this monster truck is get away from it. Right on. Taking the straight away. There we go. Okay. Someone give me a little fever. Again, I'm saving my boost for my again, maybe. Or that, maybe that spot I found last lap where I did the boost power. No. What happened there? I'm gonna get second.
Well, not much about that.
Come back and replay it later. got 3 stars. I must have hit someone like right on. Oh, that was a bad place for Nitro. Okay, would everyone please stop knocking me over? I'm in last place, and it's not getting any better. I think I got like 3 of those in last place. That went badly. I can't lose. I'm gonna get last in this race. Like, everything went wrong. Nope. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to redo this one. Right again. I don't know what went wrong that time. It's just everything kind of... I went in the water too many times. No. Oil. Come on. They just keep tagging and stuff. I go faster or something? See, it felt like I went faster. Gosh, again. I mean, I'm just hitting my nitro and I get tagged. Okay, we... Again, right back in last place. Trying to beat him to that corner, but 8 seconds better than I did. This is one of those games where obviously you have to go do the upgrades. Find better vehicles and upgrade them. don't know how they're jumping off like that. There must be timing that goes right. I really am not happy with power-ups. I mean, getting a foil slip in your fifth out of six is not very helpful. Let's see if we can actually take the, let's see if we can beat Beach Throw. I don't know if it's going to happen to get a different vehicle. I'll at least give it a shot in this video. I don't know how they're doing it. Okay. We've got Beach Throw. Try it again. Come on. I mean, this is ridiculous. The out of bounds is just obnoxious. Yeah, there's the goals. There's the goals. Thank you. obviously I can't see you. I may have to off-camera grind with this vehicle, but let's see if I can actually beat this guy with it or not. Oh, you're kidding me. I hit... Oh! I gotta try that one more time. Because I had him. I had him beat. I guess he must have boosted or something. Okay, beach ball. That really? I mean... He's too far away to hit with him. You just go right in the water like that. See, I mean, he's like half a lap ahead. Well, a quarter. Still. And this is from, you know, the previous race that you saw where I was like ahead of him. He's already... So I'm just going to go ahead and stop this video here. Like, thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.